Right, Citadel's Curse. It's gonna be a fun one. We have to clear the dungeon by killing enemies, otherwise our health just keeps ticking down. I'm gonna try and speedrun this the best I can. Gonna need coolant. We'll go back and get coolant to keep me from burning. We're gonna have enough fun with the curse itself.
Keep your head up.
Okay, let's try this again. Thank you. Hope I'm going in the right way. Okay. We completed it. One heck of a speed run. Ah, we can't go back. Well, that one was a speed run. So So, at least we got some stuff out of there. Let's see what we've gotten. Maybe it's something that they can use to make something. We'll find out.
Keep moving.
Not this time.
Yeah, you killed the ant. It's just bigger deadwood. Yeah? Better be worth my time. I've got work to do.
Anything you need? Certainly.
Flail. Nice. Very nice. That's gonna take a lot.
So long.
Keep moving.
Very nice. Still not up to our coach gun, but you know, some more healing tonic.
How can old Reggie help you today? Only the best. Take care, friend.
All right. Let's go do some more exploring in that one area that we came out of. We cleared both those dungeons. So let's go into the Scorching Waste. Pretty fun dungeon. There's just some wraparounds here. Nice little piece of candy hidden there. We haven't looked at the traits in a little bit. Let's see what we've got for trait points. 8 points. Wow. Okay. No. Yeah. That's 5% discount on our stamina cost. Oh, these guys and floating skulls. Floating skulls and those guys. Bullet sponges. Man, which way? It's over to the right.
Rough.
I don't know where that other guy died at. Man, so much to explore. Free shot, I'll take it. Okay, we got dungeon here to the right. So let's go see what's on the left. That oil was nice. Big guy. Very nice.
Ooh, that was rough.
God, what is that? Who's next?
Loading spear guy. Beamers make a good target. Health ring is nice, but it's not doing what I thought it would. Yeah, melee charge. Just not regenerating enough health. I'd rather get a bunch of excess scrap and buy Mudroot's tonic. There's a gate in there. Wrap around over here. Another dungeon. Like we can't go that way. Or that way. So we'll go back to the right. Take a look at that dungeon. See what we're in for with that one. Back to the running simulator. Sorry, guys. Let's see what's in this dungeon. Leave that on. Extended health. Temple. Okay. Probably a nice little wrap around. It's looking like it is. And hit it here. Yes. One of those guys. Why do those guys hit hard?
Oh,
Way ahead, Hart. Oh, goody. Okay, Ezra's band is pretty nice. Okay. Wow. That's where all those guys came from. They all came running here. Flail's nice, but it's pretty slow. Get my ass handed to me. Great.
Who's next?
Those guys. Oh, man. More of them. Yeah, I knew I was going down. I didn't have any more heals.
Oh.
I think we went down that. Got something stomping around underneath us. I can hear him. There's two of them. Man, those guys hit hard.
Oh, it's over.
Knew they were coming.
Stay down.
Man, those guys are just so fast. And they still get me. I'm really missing my extra healing tonics right now. Never over. It's never over. Whew. So big. Well, to see how far we make it before we get taken down again. A lot of stuff in here. Hey, some more of those big guys. Man, who are you? Man. What am I caught on? A wall. Panic roll.
How's that? These bastards.
Phew. Ooh, that was rough.
I'm more scared of those little fast guys than I am the big ones.
Ooh, that was rough.
Man. Nothing in here. Whew. There's a doorway. All right, well, we found the doorway. Let's go see if we missed anything. So I definitely need to buy those little healing drafts. I think we've already been through this area thoroughly well. I believe we have. Yeah, we'll just go through the door. Yeah, I'm more, definitely more timid around those guys that move pretty fast than the ones who, those bigger guys. Yeah, they hit hard. I mean, there's no question about that. Three of those blasts with that staff, you're not going to be doing too well. But those little fast guys, just, man, how many that they are. Smaller hitbox. Now we're loud. Now I'm lost. Need to get up. But how? Is it up this way? The way the guy was guarding. Yeah, it's where the priest guy was guarding. Yep, here we are. We're back. Checkpoint. This temple is pretty massive, and those little guys. Those little guys are something else.
How can old Reggie help you today? Only the best.
Let's see, we got 7 of these. Grab 8 of those. Couple of those.
Take care, friend.
We'll go in there and we'll switch back to these guys. Man. Yeah, just kind of hesitant just with the thought of going back into that temple with those fast ones.
Hello, traveler.
Certainly.
Let's see if we can upgrade. Yes, we can. We got one upgrade. Let's go ahead and upgrade the repeater. Okay, I need galvanized. There we go.
Take care, my friend.
Good old coach gun. Doing some major work.
I'm not in the mood for Chad.
Alright, let's head back to that temple.
Thank you.
Oh, a boss fight. Okay. Now let's get it started. Oh, those guys look so much fun. Yeah, they're fun. They're a lot of fun. And our favorites. Our favorite guys. Okay. These guys are going to be fun. Okay, that's how we break that. Right into that guy, yep. Like it takes so many hits from those things. Man. Yep, that's a kill area. One down. Or my favorite things. Yep, I knew it was going down. And we'll pick it up on the next one.